Here we are at Osable Valley Alpacas looking at one of our heavy-duty cedar fly traps. And you can see there are some inhabitants in the trap. So we put the bait underneath. The flies fly underneath the trap, and they then fly to the light, which puts them up into a cone inside the base of the trap. They fly into the trap itself, and then they hang out and they dehydrate in the sun. There's no odor that way, and it's very effective.